Hey everyone, this is Crazy, aka Why Must I Sign In? And now I'm just gonna be putting together a new gadget sand deck. Let's see what we got. What do we got going on here? Why do I have three silences? How did that happen? Oh, whatever. So we got Dragon Purple. We got two Draconid Operatives. Ooh. That's some potions of madness. Don't have. Oh, yeah. Silence a minion. Do I want this? Oh, we'll put it in. Is there anything here I actually want? Not necessarily bad for this deck. Okay, yeah, I think there we go. Standard, and we are making a Dragon Priest deck. Because Dragon Fire Potion. Just start off with the essentials. They got at least one other try. One black. Don't need to get too straight away there, though. Is this gonna be a handlock style? Well, it's good for you. I went to Twilight Guardian. Some crushers. Do I have any beasts in here? I don't think so. I don't think. Variant, Magus, jump to legendary. Actually, I don't run Ragnaros, if anything. Actually, do I even run either? How much will I do? Do run Taurus. This is not a Jackson deck. This is not an Azoth deck. Brand's good here. Thalnos? Yeah, maybe. Okay. Let me go back to Priest. Destroy everything that's low. I think there are two Shadowbird cars. And then what? What's my curve like? A little bit low in the 4 range. Could do Priest of the Feast. I should probably get at least one Shadow of Death. And one. Yeah. Now something I have to think about is, do I do the Song Stealer? Okay, let's look at this. This is a lot of ones. Not necessarily bad cards, though. Question is the mistress really necessary in a dragon deck? Maybe run one. Not sure how much I get out of an Onyx Bishop, although it can still be pretty good. I mean, what in here would I not want resurrected, right? I still kind of feel like I want to Shadowbird Pain. Recitation in here too, so let's see what else we want to take out. I don't think I want to run two. We put in some recitations there. So do I really want two of this guy? a black wing technician. So this is a 3-5. This is the equivalent of a 3-7 if you get it off. Honestly, I think you're in the Talon Graced. Seems stronger. Dragon gadgets. There we go. Well, let's give it a test drive, see how it goes. See what we end up with here.
Randa versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer!
Immune give me strength. Side effects? No. Trust me.
You know, this is not actually a heavy control deck. Maybe I should take out both of these. I think I'm actually kind of on the aggro side.
What to do?
Did Mistress of Mixtures just blow his mind? It's possible. It's possible his head just exploded. He's like, what is going on? What's going on in my life? Oh god.
This might stick.
To live forever.
This might stick.
I don't actually have much in the way of damage spells. Is Azure Drake still worth it if I don't have any direct damage spells?
We hunger for vengeance.
Today, I don't have to be a princess.
Yikes. Correct. it's actually perfect. I might need to think about this afterwards.
Me?
Shaman, the elements obey me now. You win this one.
So the idea is just to remove the... This is a 5 mana 4/4 with card draw. Is a how much better will a 4 mana... Like, it's like the Azure is, even without the spell damage, it's not bad, right? That's what's so crazy about that card. But... Oh right, and I was also thinking this is not really a control deck. But then do I even want these pint-sized potions and stuff? Like, is it even necessary to go for this particular combo? I mean, it is... Do I do the Twilight Drake or the Midnight Drake? That's the age-old question. Also, look at the priest cards. I actually feel like I should try a Mass Dispel. Just run one, see if I ever actually have a reason to cast it. Thank you. No, I think I still want to go with a dragon. The only question is which. That's like, I don't really feel like I'm going a very handlock style, though. What are my draw options at 4? Yeah, that's the spell. One priest isn't necessarily bad. How many spells am I running? Entomb? Dragonfire Potion? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, and 9. I think that's enough for a piece of paste. Alright, let's try this one. Modified version 1.
Tyranda versus Malfurion.
My beloved Tyranda.
My dear Malfurion.
Small curve. Ran into Cabal. If I clean out Ran and then Cabal and turn 3 and not have Ran be dead, it'd be pretty sick. It'd be a lot. It'd have all the HP. Such hit points. At 210. He would be one big fat Bran.
What to do?
The tokens are coming. What sort of nefarious deeds might he have planned with these tokens? Is he going to buff them all? Buff them all and make them huge? I guess he's just gonna hit him in the face for 3 points of damage. Now that I see the Dragonet operative, I kind of feel like Bran might be stronger on turn 4. But maybe, I don't know. Let's see what happens here.
What to do?
Start picking off these guys. Maybe I can just drop Bran.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Who knows
you
what
seek this is the funny?
Not bad. Let's see if I can make someone huge. Just
by the power of Ragnaros, I have the power.
You
to live forever. You think this is
funny?
Your history.
Here. Yeah. This is the best time to do this. I mean, this is the best time for the Shadowward Pain, but it's also a really good time for two extra cards.
I wonder.
I think I go Draconid.
Yeah. Secret agent coming!
This would most end up being 9 off, so I could get it down to 3 mana if it really lasts a while. What's this? Wow. Yeah. I guess I could have actually gone for the Lotus with Aya. That would have been interesting to actually create.
I wonder.
I had the ingredients, but it would have really messed up my draws. I probably would have lost the result.
I got the best deals anywhere! I think my choices here are pretty questionable. Probably should have done, you know, I should have done that before. I think I actually chose the wrong cards with him earlier. I need to, Well, I think it'll work out. Maybe. We'll see. I mean, I have a card advantage. I'm down 9 life. Although it is his turn, it's at 10 mana. He's just cycling mana at the moment. Okay. He doesn't get. Yeah, that one doesn't seem to give him the excess mana card. That's interesting. Mm-hmm.
for no one. Ideal.
Hit me for 16, I still lost.
Job done.
It is finished. You win.
I think I was misplaying more. I'm not sure it was the deck. I think it was my play. I think I made too many greedy decisions. And it did not work out.
Taranda versus Rexar.
Let the hunt begin.
Elune, give me strength.
Well, after two, this is a decent curve. But will I... Do I need a one drop? Maybe this kind of is a controller deck. I don't know, maybe I should go ahead and back in that. The card that gives both players 4 life on death. The 2-2 death rattle.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Such big teeth I have.
Dang, where's my 2-2 board wipe?
My word is paramount. Leave me alone.
I think this Draconid operative is going to be in pretty much all my priest decks from now on. Because I like this card a lot. Wrong. That might have been wrong. Is this,
Job's done.
Okay. It's not the flame one. So it wasn't as wrong as it could have been. The Elect. Doesn't get it. No Origin Poise for you. No siree. No siree bop. What does 2 damage in Hunter?
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry.
Oh, Horse Rider. But of course. Thought. But it wasn't his deck at that point. But you know, whatever.
Secret agent coming through.
Oh wow, this is a tricky one. I mean, I have enough late game stuff. Next turn, I could play Draconid. Turn after that, I have 7 mana. I would probably play Draconid. The other Draconid.
What?
The operative. Pressure next turn. Operative, turn after that with Freezing Trap. I think probably makes the most sense. We'll see though. This doesn't seem to me to be a.
To my side.
I guess with Call, I would at least get the taunt with 9 mana. Can be nice.
Mm-hmm. backward.
Still 7 next turn. Is there a way to not die here?
What is a loon's will?
It's pretty bad. Forces me to be building it. It draws a spell or anything.
Once upon a time.
I mean, I can't play anything with 10 mana because I have to be tapping every turn.
For the spire! Well played.
Well played.
Did Drew spell? Oh. It doesn't really matter which spell, as long as it is a spell that does. What? He had it before. Couldn't he have killed me last time? No, possible to this way. I think my early game curve was too high. I should have mulliganed. It was probably the main issue there. I looked at it and was like, you know, I got all my dragon activations on every turn after two. But you can't miss a two drop against Hunter, I feel. I feel like you really need the early game
Taranda
curve to be
versus
as close
Valir.
To perfect as possible.
Watch your back.
A loon give me strength.
Where's the master spell? We'll see. Sometimes it seems like it might be useful, but.
Happy Feast of Wintervale. Happy Feast of Wintervale.
How are you happy about the prep witches?
Happy Feast of Wintervale. Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Are you mocking me?
Yeah, it definitely is a sister. That's fine.
Happy Feast of Wintervale. Happy Feast of Wintervale.
There's actually cards like this that I wanted to get past this spell for, but I guess one of the problems with this card is that you can't actually play it on curve against Jade Swarmer, which would be one of the main targets for it, right? Because it ignores the stealth.
This only works on the simple-minded.
Mistakes
were made.
I
secret agent coming!
Incredible.
Don't really have any damage spells. I'm gonna drop Thoris, and at which point.
What is Elune's will?
It depends on how deep the rabbit hole goes, I guess.
Tonight, a tale of glorious redemption.
Sure,
I get the best deals anywhere.
He's got a counterfeit coin for Burgle. Thorson's gonna win. Sweet.
Incredible.
See gold in your future.
Oh!
Thank you. A mistake.
Okay. Note to self. Don't silence the 4-4 that's been. Oh, I did that. That was bad. That was pretty bad.
Who knows what secrets will unfold?
Golden worm rest. Glorious.
Once upon a time.
Incredible. Should have just dragon fired. Yeah, well, I've been misplaying all over the place tonight.
I got the best deals anywhere.
On the other hand, you know, there wasn't anything on the board that I couldn't deal with. You know, I think it was okay to save the dragon fire to clean up like gadgets and auctioneer and stuff like that. So, maybe. I feel like I'm going to be in a pretty good position.
Looking for me, carried treasure?
excellence in all things.
Feast of Wintervale.
I don't know better. Even though I still derp. Maybe. I think, you know, some of these plays, is there really a right choice? It's pretty subjective. Because the thing about the Dragonfire Potion is that it gets rid of 4/4s, and so my other spells, you know, it's expensive to be using cards to get rid of each of his cards. But if he doesn't have any 4/4s on the board, then I can get rid of everything, kinda. I don't know.
Tyranda versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer!
Elune, give me strength.
This can go negative, like how it works with the Flame Tongue Totem.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
But it's turn one, dude. Oh, I guess that's why he was like, this thing is going to die immediately. Am I gonna play it? And then he decided he was going to play it. Yeah, that's fine. So far, so good. This is the point where he could Lightning Storm. I don't know that he would do that. 40? I had not actually tried. You know, I looked at. I looked at Shaman and I was like, do I really want to try to make Jade Shaman work? Because it seems like a lot of the spells just weren't very good.
You wish to live.
Totem Lightning Storm?
Balance in all things.
He's discovering cards. Okay.
I guess he miscounted his mana or something. I don't know what happened there. He seemed to decide to rage quit there at the end. So I'm liking Dragon Gadgets. I think, you know what? Here, let's go. For my older decks, I think I can toss Dragon Priest. What was the Dragon Priest version? I had a Northshot Cleric in here. I had Holy Novas, Blackwing Corruptors, and a Sylvanas and a Ragnaros. Yeah, it's pretty different. But I'm pretty sure that, you know, I can keep screwing. I think Dragon Gadgets is going to be stronger than that deck was. That deck was kind of all over the place. Let's see. Kitchen Sink. Alright, let's do this deck. Grim Flame, Babbling. Domino's Cult. Well, I'm looking for, like, neutrals. Like, okay, so I had a Loot Hoarder in here. I had a Youthful Brewmaster. Oh, that's a good point. Youthful Brewmaster. I also was trying to make Nazoth work. Makes this deck pretty fun. And I'm not doing Nazoth here. The question is, do I want stuff like Youthful Brewmaster? I have a lot, you know, these are actually pretty different decks. I think I need to play with this one a little bit more. Because my thought was I would probably consolidate these decks into one, but I'm not they might be just... They're two different Reno decks. I thought they would be so similar that I could just toss the older one. I guess there is a question of whether I want to update something in here, maybe take out some of this, but what new stuff would I add? Oh yeah, well I definitely want to add Ink Master, right? So what do I take out for Ink Master? Yogg? Maybe Yogg. Probably also take out Medivh. Well, Medivh is kind of a win condition. Is there a neutral that's better? This is interesting because I am running Nazoth, and it's like if I drop Nazoth, yeah, I don't know. I think I include Mistress of Mixtures in here. It seems strange, but you know, the hardest part of this deck is, you know, the beginning. Does not win quickly. It is not a quick winning deck. This deck does have Ironlands and Flamestrike, so even though there isn't the big 10 mana drop, you know, there's still enough in here to make Ink Master worthwhile, I think. Yeah. So, I think I'm going to keep both decks for now. I cut my old face deck. Gadget. Should be in this deck. Should
Should I be taking one of these new guys out for another heroic strike? Some of this stuff might be too slow. Not Naga Corsair. Naga Corsair is good. Sure, I used to run Reckless Rocketeer for those games that did go to 6 and needed a big dish of damage at the end. It's just fantastic art. Flawless, 10 out of 10. A 6-6 charge is kind of nuts. I mean, it's the anti-handlock card. That doesn't have any types. Interesting. So the question is the stuff I'm adding too slow? Kind of wish I hadn't entirely deleted my old deck before I really looked at what was kind of making it sometimes work, right? I mean, I know there's stuff like Mortal Strike in there, so what would I take out here for a Mortal Strike? Would I take out Grammy? I don't know. A lot to think about with these new decks. It's fun. I think there was the... I wanted to try the other priest. Let's make a cheese priest. Thank you. piece of stuff outside as usual. Just another day. Three or less attack until end of turn. Targeting lots of things with spells. Maybe I should get Fiel in here. Who do I take out? Yeah, that's fine. I think I actually also want to get in some Blade Masters. Try this card, but I kinda think it's not necessarily fast enough. Yeah, okay. Other stuff with big health pools. This is a 2/6 4 mana. I think his Priest for the Feast is already 3/6. So why not just use Priest for the Feast? Because this is minions. This is. Yeah. It's tricky. It's a tricky one. I guess that's also a kill with. I'm not doing the heal to kill combos in here yet. I'm not sure if maybe I should actually be taking stuff out like this Ancient of Blossoms to make that work. But I don't know, let's try this deck once to see if I can make anything happen with it. I mean, they added all these new massive health pool minions, so it seems like it could be easier to make this swingy cheese nonsense work. Anything is possible.
Taranda! Versus Jaina!
You asked for it. Can you give me strength?
Well, I need. Okay, that's good, but I need. Something. Coin up the priest, I guess.
Happy Feast of Wintervale!
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Thank you. Let's hope that's not a cup.
Blessed be this funnel cake!
Okay, it's not.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
One last flame. Blessed be this funnel.
Job done.
Funny things now is that on turn 5, I can Onyx Bishop and I know exactly what I'm gonna get. Murder it all again.
The game begins.
The blessed be this funnel cake.
Drop everything on it. Yeah, because he has a oh man. Killing everything!
Oh, I must kill everything.
Could be going worse.
You win.
Well played.
No. Cheese Priest is, I think, probably a lot more reliable than it used to be. It was kind of a slow mage, though. That was not against someone who was aggro, so it was a little bit easier for me to get stuff out. She was kind of control. I don't know. I guess I should try screwing around with the shaman a little bit. Am I really gonna make a shaman jade deck, even though I think it's gonna be terrible? Slash, you know it's gonna be terrible. What do we have? We have the jade claws. Jade golem. So, I can get out maybe like 8? I don't have a way of...
kind of do actually want a Nefarious. Seems okay. Alright. Now we get our Evolves. Where are you? Oh, he's probably back here a bit. Wait, where is he? Oh, there he was. Necessarily good. Maybe I made it wrong, but let's give it a test run. Let's take her out for a ride. See what she needs.
Thrall versus Garrosh.
Victory or death for Doomhammer.
I probably should have looked closer at this curve, because I'm not even sure. Ooh. Well, this could be a loss. Oh, my curve. Oh, curve. Because I still want the board clears. In fact, yeah, board clears are pretty important, so. Still do. That's mesmerizing so far.
of a control shaman? Maybe I do want those heals.
The blade be thirsty.
I feel like I should still be running from the frog, but I really actually maybe should look at that whether I have whether I actually have enough overload to justify the frog.
I have an axe to grind.
Oh wait, no, I should have... well, whatever. In retrospect, I probably should have killed the 1-2 so that he couldn't suicide in my 5-3. But, whatever.
What now?
Seven mana, what's it gonna be?
Truth is my shield.
Buff. She got buffed! Yeah! Awesome.
Astonishing.
He's probably salty about that one. That was a pretty lucky roll for me. I guess to execute. I should have just led with that. There wasn't really that much threatening him else on the board. Now he has a problem though, because I have a resummoning Ragnaros.
Who
what
Warriors
secrets with us.
Come out to play.
Job's done.
That might be a mistake. He might have some sort of record with another brawl. He does that was a waste, but I figure if I can make the Yeti kill itself, that'd be nice. There we go.
Who knows what secrets we'll uncover?
My eyes.
That's fine. Save the Jade Spirit.
Die,
oh, actually, you know, maybe I should not have saved the Jade Spirit, because now he can kill Bran, and Bran would have actually buffed it up. Even if it didn't spawn either of them, I still would have buffed it up. Oh well.
Warrior, your strength becomes your weakness.
I got a chicken. He really, I don't think he can deal with this.
We're gonna be rich.
Well, maybe he can. Take that, 3-3. Get wrecked. Let's look at this. Jade Shine. I mean, if I really am going kind of a control style, which I think I kind of am. It's strange to think of it like that. So I have two lightning storms. That is it. That's not enough for Tunnel Frog. Okay. Question is, what one drop is better than Tunnel Frog? Like, even at 1-3, it's still not exactly bad. Could do lightning bolts, though. More control-y stuff. times feral spirits. What's my curve like? Lots of 5 and a 6, 2 7s, and a 9. 4s, 3s, 2s. And I could do a big battle cry, dude. Since I am running those evolves, but you know. It's hard to say. No, actually, there's a fair amount of stuff here I would want to evolve. Just not Rag once he gets out. Jinyu versus Flame Reef. It's an interesting question. Lightning bolts are not necessarily a bad idea, though. Just specific first removal. Arguably better for my curve, but that's kind of hard to see how. Spirit Claws versus... I mean, I already got these Jade Claw dealios. Can't be out-controlled by Control Warrior. I'm missing a lot of the cards that associate with a mid-range shaman. I feel like this is kind of a control shaman, even though I don't really think of myself as a control shaman player. But
the light shall bring
you work with what you're given, you know what I'm saying?
Hammer.
You know what I'm saying? This looks kind of okay. Three, four, five. Dropping Brian is a bit messy. Scroll there. I got one of the three, so not great. Could be worse. Could have gotten none of them. But I was hoping for two. That would have been better than one. Here we go.
Secret agent, coming!
Chicken to boot. Gotta love them chickens.
I wield the power
of black. Rip.
To do.
Is this game gonna last that long to actually get that off? I think Stalker is better. Hard to say. Tricky one. Tricky, tricky.
Not quite what was planned.
Yeah, that's. It was basically a trick, except you wasted a potion, so. All in all, that was good for me. I'm dying. You know, detail.
Who knows?
No, wait, what am I doing? Why did I do this thing? Why did I do this? I guess do that. All part of my plan, clearly. All the shaman cards. The shaman cards are the best. Hoo-ah. Etc. etc. Yeah, there's not really. I don't know what I was thinking. I thought I had 10 mana for a second. Oh. Okay.
You wish to live forever?
Sure. Yeah.
Warriors, come out to play.
Your history.
Forward.
Damn. At this point, not of the games. It's been like a long 2 months.
Thrall versus Malfurion.
Preoccupied with life
I
stuff.
Must protect the wild.
Lifey life
for
stuff.
For Doomhammer.
Not sure the Bloodlust actually makes sense in this deck. If I really am going for attrition, then I don't need it. I win in sheer power, so I should probably cut it when I get a chance. Thank you. Jade Spirit. I don't know why I didn't do that. Maybe my heart I'm waiting for a brand. A brand to emerge from the darkness.
Golems are a girl's best friend!
That voice effect is not what I imagine. It's good though. It's not bad, it's just not what I was expecting. Okay, so I don't want your death rattle. But I also don't want you to be alive, so.
I wonder.
You are so fun!
Job's done.
Oh no, he killed the totem too. Had a better pain. Shucks. Big Gala, we're looking.
Got the best deals anywhere.
Terrible mistake. I was kind of hoping Rag would hit actually the minion. I guess he has the potential to cycle too much. Could be bad. Yeah, it could be bad.
Mm-hmm.
Bloodlust was worth it there, so that's one of the things about Bloodlust. Sometimes you just need enough damage to the face, right? Yeah, I don't know. It's working kind of better than I thought. I think I should have devolved Io. I didn't really think about how big it was already at. And so that made it a little closer than it should have been. I think I should have devolved at that point. Dodged the death rattle. That probably would have helped a lot.
Thrall versus Garrosh!
Victory or death for Doomhammer!
I guess the Jade Claws do have overload, so really there's 4 overload cards in this deck. Still not really enough 4 times. Really, Tunnel Trog becomes strongest when you get the wolves in there. And
Who goes there?
I could theoretically run the wolves, but I just have not yet. Damage probably.
For the war chief!
Oh, yep, 4 points of damage. Not the 4. I could devolve. I mean, I'm 5, 6, 7, 8.
Balance in all things.
Yeah.
I wonder.
Forward.
Strike.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess I should have devolved before doing anything else. It's just all very, very silly. Against an aggro rush deck. But mostly because I don't draw any board cards all the time. I have four in here, but we don't draw any. Cast 40 spells. 40 spells? Wow, that's different spells. Only 40 gold, too. Still junk.
Thrall versus Rexxar.
Let the hunt begin. For Doomhammer!
I probably also need to consider the possibility that Lotus agents need to go. I have mixed feelings about them though. Because... pretty wide-ranging mechanic. But it certainly can sometimes... what the hell? That'd be a waste of blood. Wow. No plant.
Drop tape Stormfish!
I wasted a point of damage.
To my side.
Terrible.
That caught one.
Hoo yeah, you
elements.
The thing is, it ends up being you always discover at least one shaman card, and there's not a lot of shaman cards that don't want to run. So, kind of funky. Oh, no. the hounds, not the hounds. You monster. You're gonna get my mana come too. Yeah. That. Son of a... Beautiful. Oh.
Elements guide me.
Whatever. Alright, throw it away.
Elements guide me.
So sue me. Ever again for like the millionth time tonight. Got super greedy. I was like, oh, all it takes is one high roll. And it's totes worth it. Instantly just destroyed.
Balance in all things.
This is a 6/6 for 3.
I wonder.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, 8. 8. That's really all it does. This. I think that's kind of okay, actually. I live long enough to use it.
To my side!
Oh, I should have. No, actually, I think I still would have been screwed. Storm basically destroyed me. That was just one misplay that pretty much cost me the game. Pretty much. That's water. No.
Thrall versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer! For the Frostwolves!
Let's see if I can make fewer hilarious misplays this game. And I still probably need to think about taking out Lotus Agents, don't I? It's better than I thought it would be. But it still might not be good enough to keep in. Mainly because the curve isn't quite... It's like, if it was... If this was 4 mana, man, it would be... That would just be it. Basically, you're it costs an extra mana for the Discover versus the,
Happy Feast of Wintervale!
Rather than a random card, right? If it was a random card, I think this would be 4 mana.
That was a mistake. Element guide me.
The cavalry's here!
Maybe I should have just lightened. Right, that was from the death battle.
There is a lot at stake here.
Oh, good God. I'm fighting too hard, just trying to regain the damn field. This is bad. Probably should have made this first and then done that.
I wonder.
Herpaderp.
Elements guide me.
liking this set a lot more, honestly, than I thought I would. Pretty much all of it. All good. At least right now. Try one of them. And I'll try rank one.
Garrosh versus Medivh!
Let the games begin.
Victory or death!
Now all I have to do is not herpaderp. And accidentally let my weapon get destroyed. Basically, the weapon must always be alive, because this deck needs weapons to do the stuff. You must have all the weapons, my son. You must be the weapon master. Maybe I should throw an Arcanite in here.
You wanna cast a spell? I wanna cast a spell!
Probably should. Probably should have an Arcanite in here.
Who's up for an adventure?
Getting into some trouble though. The way I thought he would go with this. It's fine. You're fishing for a flame strike, or
you
what?
You want to cast a spell? I want to cast a spell.
Like, maybe I can grab a blizzard or a frost nova. Oh, he's just gonna trigger the secret. Alright, how do I do this?
Checkmate. Well what? Done.
Oh, maybe it wasn't the right secret. I guess that's possible. Yeah, next time not life tap, it's just... I'm gonna try one ranked game here and see how it feels.
Garrosh versus Tyranda!
Give me strength.
Victory or death!
I should have just executed it. In retrospect, yeah, maybe. Yeah, it's all wrong.
I strike.
Is someone injured?
Okay.
action.
Matter
just a drought of weapons. Yeah, definitely Arcanine.
Let reading drag love.
So pathetic. Safely toss Backroom Bouncer. Four. I do have some taunts in here. I could almost do a King's Defender Pressure, I think. How can I see her? Only one, though. Not two. Second elite. Pretty good. It's probably a little better.
Valera versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
Watch your back.
Fine by me.
Accidents. They happen, you know?
Well played.
Odd, well played.
You want to buy a funnel cake?
The light protects me. The light protects me.
Well played.
I guess the implication is we have a decent opening here.
Reporting for duty.
Seems a little sassy to me though. Nope, just gotta get there.
What? They fell off the truck.
Reporting for duty.
History.
Out of bullets.
Another tango.
Mistakes were made.
A tango.
Here we go.
That was a. This is not a ranked game. Okay. I was losing so bad at first,
hey,
I thought
goons,
it was actually
be over here.
So confused.
Nothing scares me except the mice.
Job
stuff.
Accidents. They happen, you know?
Nothing scares me. Except mice.
Reporting for duty.
The victory is yours.
Well played.
Do I need to change stuff here?
Oh no.
Skyrank, see how it feels. See what the real test looks like. What does the real test bring?
Valera versus Taranda!
You won't give me strength. Watch your back.
Good up to 4, I think. Just gonna be a little greedy. Maybe I'll get punished for it. I guess we'll find out.
Secret agent coming through!
That's scary. I got good stuff in my deck.
Tonight, a tale of terrible tragedy.
Wonderful poisons.
Swarm!
Let reading drag live.
I feel like it's a waste to just bring Sylvanas out like this, but I need something, I need to eat some of his big removal, which I'm guessing he has big removal in hand. I mean, it's just how
what
much.
Is a loon's
will also be able to get rid of Deathmite? That's the question. Nope. I guess now we find out.
The dragons shall kneel before me.
Just don't entomb. He can actually kill it now because the heft is off. So long as he doesn't entomb it, I'm in pretty good shape.
What is a loon's will?
Who knows what secrets we'll uncover?
At last, a worthy disciple.
He's trying to find a polymorph. Can't blame him. These Kazaka spells are ridiculous. I think I have to craft them sooner rather than later, but I'm gonna try to get my third legend from this set.
What is a loon's win?
I do somehow craft this, but it's pretty unlikely, so I will likely end up having to craft them.
More souls!
he actually gonna, how much damage can he do? Oh my god! Find out if he can deal 6 damage. He can definitely deal 2. All it takes is 1 mind kill, and I am rep. But I think I have lethal next turn if he can't. So that's nice. It's a big if, though.
What these illusions win? I have no time for games.
Okay. And then... Oh. Deal 3 damage now, but if he has any buffs, now he can kill me as well. So, I don't know, it was a very complicated situation. Maybe I probably should not have attacked with him or something. I don't know.
What is it?
Need something unusual? Drink the power.
I'm just bound. I have to keep playing defense because I don't have lethal. Super dead. I got 10-10 dudes, but I don't have them. Because he just has too much crap on the board. There's too much health to avoid.
I give up.
Okay.
Well played.
I feel like there was something in this stuff that I'd been thinking about. I think I was wondering about the Undercity Hucksters, whether they were really worth it. They also have me put in the Ethereal Peddler. Do I really need any of them, though? I do the Swashburglers, too. So that's four turtle cards. I don't know, it's a tricky mechanic to build around. Not a dragon. Why does it not? So, I guess you're just supposed to remember Baal is included in the Cabal. Okay.
Versus Valera.
Watch your back.
Let the hunt begin.
Stupid.
You're not that sharp. I'm in charge now.
Patches from the fan. Alright.
Drop team stomping!
Job done.
Not hard this one.
This guy's toast.
They will murder.
Job's done.
How many secrets have you played? I have so many hunter secrets. Stop playing my secrets, you secret hunter. Get out of here. Go home. No one wants you.
Mind if I roll need?
Psst, want a deal?
That's not a pirate. Cold-blooded loot hoarder. We got pretty close here. I didn't realize how dangerous this was for me. Thankfully. Guess I should buy a rank. I might go down a rank, that's fine. I will accept the responsibility if this is what happens.
Oh.
Alexar versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
Let the hunt begin.
Is coming!
I hunt alone.
Job done.
Want it? I got it.
Too full.
He's a pretty locked 10 locked dude. Ripping.
No look, save.
Job done.
Drink the power.
He got kind of his draw. I think his deck was experimental. I mean, everyone's deck is kind of experimental right now, but that curve was kind of all over the place. And by all over the place, I mean it was clearly way too high. He was handlocked really hard.
Rexar versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
Let the hunt begin.
Midnight.
No look, say.
Job's done.
Golem's our girl's best friend.
Tonight, a tale of long lost worlds.
That's been working pretty well.
I can see.
Okay. Well, so far so good. It's like kind of a funny back of it. It's like level 4. Funny thing is that I have no idea if this could actually beat mid-range shaman, so we'll see what happens once I get above range 15.
Rexxar versus Garrosh.
Victory or death!
Let the hunt begin.
I think I generally want to keep dispatch cutters. Not sure I want to keep the freezing trap. Maybe I should have kept the freezing trap.
Oh well. Happy Feast of Wintervale!
Happy Feast of Wintervale!
Fly, Polly! I'm in charge now!
Who goes there?
Astounding!
I'm dead. That's my top deck. My solution. This deck has a solution, but... That's 5, 6, 6 damage a turn. I have to draw a solution pretty
it
quick.
Fix the spot! But I don't really know if he's going to play a spell. Right.
Blood and plunder.
Nope. This one might have been okay to get the Huntress out. A lost matchup. I think Pirate Warrior might be pretty cancerous.
Come, Midnight.
Job's done.
Well,
this game's pretty fast.
I can see.
Maybe I don't even want to rush it. Maybe I just need more early game removal. I'm really gonna try to make this out of that. Alright, that's not that. I don't think I can go above Savannah Highman in terms of curve. Well, that's not. It's gonna take some time to get a sense of what the actual tempo is right now. Lost a game on the Beast, so it did better than the other two decks though, so of the three so far, Beast has done the best. Intriguingly enough. Let's try this Druid. See how the Druid Master Race works out.
Versus Gul'dan!
Your soul shall be mine! I must protect the wild.
Oh lord, it's Murlocs. It's a Murloc Warlock. Fire.
Job done.
We have the four. It doesn't take place before the one. Otherwise I would have board wiped, but oh well, that's fine.
Where shall I strike?
Not sure if that was actually right, but I think if I did taunt, you could have probably brought out some garbage. This is where a Murloc deck start to run into a little bit of trouble. According to plan.
For the wild, the land serves me.
Job's done.
Feel my wrath.
Gotta catch them all.
Gah! Stop yelling!
Who knows what secrets we'll uncover?
Adventure!
fun, but now I'm actually kind of playing with this, maybe even making it scenarios. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I think scenarios actually makes sense in this deck. I don't think Medivh does, though. Try a rank down for size. How's Gadget Druid gonna do? Versus the Pirates of Doom. It's possible it needs.
Malfurion versus Luther.
Pirate warrior, so maybe there's.
I will fight with honor.
I must protect the wild.
Oh my god, we're left again. This last game all over again.
Let me think.
Maybe be a problem. It's gonna really nerf my swipes.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, I'm gonna keep twisting. It'll be okay. Choice to not kill it immediately, but I wanted to get the mana, the ramping off. Plus now I can choose whether I swipe it with some other stuff or wrap it.
Let me think.
accidents. They happen, you know?
Oh, that's not good. Not safe before anything. Problems, I guess. No. The golem stuff, isn't it? He's only got one more. Oh. I think I need to get some...
Sleep with the fishes.
Reporting for duty.
Who knows what secrets we'll uncover?
Very close.
Accidents. They happen, you know?
Wow.
Well played.
Aggressive cards in a Merlot deck. But Druid died. Time to move on to Mage. Druid won a ranked match. Hunter won a ranked match. Both went 1-1 before I moved on.
Jaina versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
You asked for it.
Resurrect Priest, I should mirror into the game. Sorry, well. I don't have a priest. But if he was Dragon, he probably would have already dropped something. So if he's Resurrect. Himself for free. So he's a Reno style priest. I wonder if he actually runs Reno and Priest. I can do that. Be careful though.
Just a pinch of liquor.
Thank you.
You wish to live forever?
Welcome to the exhibit.
Eat me! My first arena in like forever. Actually, I'm gonna reset the frame if I'm actually gonna start arena. Thank you for watching, and I will be continuing shortly.